four. No, this way. Pass.
Well, I think one of the best things that people could watch for a really entertaining sports event on television is the superstars because it takes all the top athletes from all the different sports and puts them together, sort of something like a weekend picnic where a lot of people compete and jump in sacks or hopscotch or this and that. Of course, in superstars, it's more of a college mixture with everything else, like running and swimming and rowing a boat, hitting baseballs. So I think it would really be great if a professional wrestler like yourself, Bob Orton Jr., would have an invitation extended to him to get in something like the superstars, because I think it would be great for the individual to compete in something like that and have the fun of it, at the same time get the...
I agree with that, Dad. I'd like to prove to everybody out there that wrestling is equal to all the other athletics and superior, I think. And I'd also like to prove to everybody in our country that I am an athlete that's incomparable, not to be compared with.
Well, that's all I'd like to do, is get you in there against O.J. Simpson and some of the other big stars in the various sports, see what you can do, and try to put wrestling up on the status level with baseball players, football players, and top swimmers, rodeo stars, what have you. They're all great men, but I think the professional wrestler should get a chance to be able to compete against everybody, and I think the public in general would really, really enjoy it.
I believe so too. You know, the All-American boy, Ackland, he wants to get into this thing too. I think he'd be pretty good. He's in tremendous physical shape. He's got plenty of heart, but I don't think he's got the intestinal fortitude to come all the way like I do.
Well, it's very difficult to excel in all the sports, just like the decathlon in the Olympics.